Welcome to Crawl News. I'm reporter Dan Zen. Crawl News is sponsored by SimJS.com, where you can make art with code.
And reporter Dan Zen here at Crawl News. And who have we got? What's your name?
My name is Natalie Wasilius.
Wasilius. And what do you do?
I do collages and some sketches. I paint and draw, all that stuff.
Nice.
Stuff.
And have you seen anything on the street that you like that's similar to your stuff?
No, I've been stuck in this chair.
Oh, in the chair. What about before? What galleries do you go to?
I go to the gallery right down there.
Oh, the Beat Contemporary.
I like that place a lot. Best gallery in Hamilton.
Right, the one with the record store in the basement.
Yeah, Eclectric's great too.
That Eclectric's good
really
for good repairing.
Love that place a lot.
I got my mood fix there. Yeah.
Hammer City Records, great there.
Hammer City Records, yeah. Nice. And so you like collages and stuff, so that's why. You should check out this guy, Harold Schema. He's got some great stuff.
Yeah, I'm down for that.
Excellent. Well, thank you for the interview. Have a great night here at the Crawl in Hamilton. Ciao.
Crawl News is sponsored by ZimJS.com, where you can make art with code.